There must be something wrong with us. Do what we did. We heard there was $10,000 in that house. So we tied up everybody and searched all over. I knew the guy that told us about it was wrong. There was no money. Dick wouldn't believe it, so he went tearing through the house, banging on the walls, looking for a safe. And he said when he was done, he was gonna go up to Nancy's room and have his way with her. I wouldn't allow it. And I told him that, so I went up and sat with her. Dick came up and got me. We turned out the lights and went down to the basement where Mr. Clutter and the bowl was. Dick kept telling me no witnesses, but I figured about waiting them out, he'd give up. We leave them tied up there. They never found us, we would drive all night. We had Mr. Clutter's wrist tied to a pipe over his head and he looked hurt. So I cut him down, I put a box out there so he'd be more comfortable. He asked me how his wife and daughter were doing. And I said, fine, they were getting ready for sleep. It wouldn't be long till the morning till they found them. He was just looking at me. Looking into my eyes, he thought I could kill him. As if I was the type of person who could kill him. I was thinking to myself, this nice man is afraid of me. I was so ashamed. I mean, I thought he was a very nice gentleman. And I thought so too, right up till I slit his throat. I didn't know what I did to him. So I heard the sound of him gargling in his own blood. No, I'm not a killer. So then I went up the stairs and finished off Nancy and the girl. I don't want to die, but I know I deserve to. Yeah,